Lord Krishna, the eighth avatar of Lord Vishnu, is well known for his many roles during the end of Dwapar Yuga. Shri Krishna had eight principal wives, Rukmini, Satyabhama, Jambavati, Kalindi, Mitravrinda, Nagnajiti, Bhadra and Lakshana. Together, they are called the Ashtabharya. Mahabharata says that Krishna had 16,108 wives in total. The remaining 16,100 were rescued from the demon king Narakasura, where they were forcibly held. These women were ashamed because they lived with the Asura king and none of their families were ready to accept them back. So Sri Krishna gave these women the status of his wives to provide them with refuge and a place of honor in society. Now let's talk about the eight main consorts of Lord Krishna in chronological order. Rukmini. Rukmini Devi is the first wife of Krishna, the main queen of Dwarka. Her birthday is celebrated on Rukmini Dwadashi. The Bhagavad Puran describes how Krishna kidnaps Rukmini at her request from a wedding ceremony in which she was to marry another prince. Among Ashtabharya, Rukmini is considered the most important one. Although the princess was born into the earthly king Bhishmaka in the province of Vidarbha, she is considered to be an incarnation of goddess Lakshmi. Rukmini and Krishna had 10 children. Rukmini's first son was Pradyumna. Then she gave birth to Charudeshna, Sudeshna, Sucharu, Charugupta, Bhadracharu, Charuchandra, Vicharu and Charu. Jambavati. Jambavati was the daughter of Jambavan, the bear who helped Lord Ram find his wife Sita and fight Ravan. Ram blessed him with a long life. Once, there was a Yadava who lived in Dwarka named Satrajit and was a great devotee of Surya, the sun god. So Surya gave him his famous gem, Syamantaka, which provides wealth to whoever earns it. Krishna advised Satrajit to give it to Akrurji, but Satyajit refused. Then the Syamantaka gem disappeared and Satrajit accused Krishna of stealing it. Krishna tracked the gem down to Jambavan mountain cave to clear his name. Jambavan found it but gave it to his son to play with. Then Krishna fought against Jambavan to retrieve the gem. Jambavan soon realized that Krishna was an incarnation of Lord Vishnu and therefore a rebirth of Ram, to whom Jambavan had the greatest loyalty. He then gave Krishna the Syamantaka gem and gave him the hand of his daughter Jambavati in marriage. Krishna and Jambavati had 10 children, Sumitra, Purujit, Shatajit, Sahastrajit, Vijay, Chitraketu, Vasuman, Dravida and Kratu. Satyabhama. Satyabhama is the third wife of Krishna, the embodiment of the goddess Earth or Bhumi Devi and the daughter of the Yadava Satrajit. When Bhagwan Shri Krishna returned to Dwarka after marrying Jambavati, he returned the Syamantaka gem to Satrajit, the rightful owner. Satrajit felt guilty for falsely accusing Krishna of stealing the gem, so he gave Krishna the hand of his daughter Satyabhama in marriage. It is said that Satyabhama treated Krishna more like her husband and her lover or soulmate rather than the Lord, which was very pleasing for Krishna as well. Therefore, Krishna takes Satyabhama with him on various expeditions and adventures. Lord Krishna took her to the heavenly planets, where he stole the Parajita tree for Satyabhama and fought with Lord Indra. He also took her to the battle with Narakasura, where Krishna behaved like a true hero, saving 16,000 princesses. Krishna tries to show his prowess to Satyabhama. She appreciates his courage and respects him for his generosity. Satyabhama and Krishna also had 10 children, Bhanu, Subhanu, Swarbhanu, Prabhanu, Bhanuman, Chandrabhanu, Vrihadbhanu, Atibhanu, Shribhanu and Pratibhanu. While Satyabhama was proud of her beauty and being the princess of a noble family, she got the boon of longevity from goddess Aditi. However, in the last stage of her life, Satyabhama retired to forest to impose severe penance on herself. Kalindi. Kalindi is the daughter of the sun Surya and the river goddess Yamuna. She is the fourth wife of Krishna, whom Krishna saw during his visit to the Pandavas. After successfully escaping from the house of fire, also known as the Lakshagriha, Sri Krishna went to Indraprastha to meet the Pandavas with Satyaki. Yudhishthir, Bhim, Arjun, Nakul, Sahadev, Draupadi and Kunti worshipped him. During his stay, Krishna and Arjuna went hunting on the banks of the river Yamuna and they saw a young girl doing penance so she could marry Vishnu. So Krishna convinced her to marry him. Kalindi lived in the Khandav forest. This is where the Pandavas' kingdom Indraprastha was built. Krishna and Kalindi also had 10 children, Shruta, Kavi, Vrisha, Veer, Subahu, Bhadra, Shanti, Darsa, Purnamas and Somaka. Mitravrinda. Mitravrinda is the daughter of Jayasena or the king of Avanti and a cousin of Krishna. Her brothers wanted her to marry Duryodhan and they organized a Swayamvar without inviting Krishna and Balaram. Balaram, who knew of Mitravrinda's fondness for Krishna, advised him to marry her, but Krishna was unsure of her true feelings. So he then questioned his sister Subhadra, who confessed in him Mitravrinda's love for her. So he took her away and married her. Krishna and Mitravrinda had 10 sons, Vrika, Harsha, Anila, Gridra, Vardhana, Anad, Mahasa, Pavana, Mahini and Shuddhi. Nagnajiti. Nagnajiti, also known as Satya, is the daughter of Nagnajita, king of Kosala. He was a very pious king who carefully followed the writings of the Vedas. He had promised to give his daughter's hand to the one who tamed 7 fierce bulls, but so far no prince had achieved this task. Krishna once visited the king with all of his court. The king greeted Krishna with enthusiasm and told him that he would be happy to have him as a son-in-law, but that he had to manage to tame the bulls. Krishna entered the arena and transformed into 7 figures who soon tied a noose around the necks of the angry bulls. When the couple returned to Dwarka, they were attacked by the dismissed princes. But Krishna's army quickly routed them. The children of Satya and Krishna are Veer, Chandra, Aswasen, Chitragupta, Vegeta, Vrisha, Anma, Shanku, Vasu and Kunti. Bhadra. Bhadra is the daughter of Drishtaketu and his wife Shrutakirti. Bhadra, the princess of Kaikeya, herself chose Krishna as her bridegroom in the Swayamvar ceremony. Their children were Sangramajit, Brihatsen, Shur, Praharan, Arijit, Jay, Subhadra, Vam, Ayu and Satyaka. Lakshana. Lakshana is the daughter of the king of Bhadra Brihatsena, who had organized a Swayamvar ceremony for his daughter. Lakshana loved Krishna, therefore Krishna went to her Swayamvar and kidnapped her. In another story, Krishna participated in an archery competition with Arjuna, the best archer, and Duryodhan and Jarasandh. The princess missed the mark, and for Krishna to win the princess's hand, Arjuna intentionally missed the mark, and his brother Bhim refused to shoot. Together, they had Praghosha, Gatravan, Singh, Bal, Prabal, Urvag, Mahashakti, Saha, Oz, and Aparajit as their children. Among the 8 wives of Krishna, Rukmini is considered to be the ideal, divine, and the most loyal wife to him, and is often referred to as the most important and the main queen of Dwarka.